Welcome to a new video of the Parts channel. Well, I have recorded a short video for you. They brought us a Chevrolet Captiva with a VCDI engine, which had an engine fault light on in the box and the engine lost power. So, they have brought it to the workshop and we have put the diagnostic machine on it, and the following fault has come out: P2463, restriction of the diesel particulate filter, accumulation of soot. That is why the fault has come out in the panel. Look at the amount of soot accumulated, now you are going to see it. There you have it. I hope it looks good. Amount of soot in the DPF 46.9 grams, that is a lot. There are engines that exceed 40 grams, for example, many TDI, from the VAG group, they do not allow forced regeneration. In this engine, in particular, they do allow it. See how far that value of 46.9 grams drops, after doing the DPF regeneration. Here it is doing the forced regeneration, at 3,500 revolutions per minute, for 12 minutes in a row. After those 12 minutes, it will be at 1,500 revolutions per minute, for another 8 minutes. Once those 8 minutes have passed, it would already be at 800 revolutions per minute, approximately, and look. You will immediately see how the amount of soot in the DPF down to 22.77 grams, that is, it has dropped a lot. But those 22.77 grams are still many grams of soot, so we have already told the owner that now the engine fault has been cleared, now that the turbo will work. What you have to do these days is to step on the accelerator well, for at least 30 minutes in a row, so that those grams of soot disappear even more, and thus you will be freeing yourself from soot that diesel particulate filter, because if not, they accumulate again. And there would come a time when it would not allow the forced regeneration to be carried out. And then it would have to be disassembled and taken to be cleaned, and that is somewhat expensive. Well, here you have. This video is a curiosity, and if you liked it, don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.